We were opening up a ground handling operation in Pittsburgh, and Paul Walton had come to apply for the position. He was what I would call an airport rat, like I was.
Working at the airport always interested me at 18. My choice career path was to be a pilot.
You could see from the first time he came into work, from going further, that he had the potential to do something because he loved it. If you love aviation, you could grow anywhere at Menzies.